is such misplaced priorities. And if this government thinks it has money somehow for a costly lean consultant, it's just outrageous when you look at the cuts that are going on in education across Saskatchewan. As I say, teacher librarians, educational assistants, teachers themselves, school lunch programs, we know there's deep cuts in education, and it makes no sense at all to for government to dole out a big contract for a lean consultant. We don't need more lean consultants. We need support on the front lines of education where it counts for students. And you would think as well that government would have learned that this whole toxic lean exercise that they've been obsessed with in healthcare was a failure, and they would have learned from that. But instead, we see them defying common sense and pushing forward spending in education for a lean consultant instead of where it matters, and putting at risk creating that same sort of toxic environment in education.